Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a senior analytics training consultant with Analysis Prime University. In this tutorial, we'll be discussing adding additional dimensions or measures to table axes. More specifically, we'll use the designer panel to add a dimension or measure to the axes of a table, and we'll also change the order of the dimensions within the designer panel. You've started to build out the row axis of your table, including adding properties and modifying how the members are displayed within the table. You now need to modify the category dimension members that are being displayed within the columns of the table so that you can compare values of actuals to a planned version. To do this, click the filter icon next to the category dimension. By default, actual has been chosen. If not, please check off actual and also check planning. Verify that you have actual and planning chosen and select OK. Under columns, select the Add Measures Dimensions, and then select Time. You can see that time has been added to your table. Additionally, we want to put the time dimension above the category dimension in the designer panel. Now notice that actual and planning members appear for each time member. Click the filter icon for the time dimension within the designer panel, and then within the set filter for time pop-up, expand all, and then click the ellipsis next to member 2022. And choose the relationship, select self and descendants, and select OK. In the row section of the designer panel, click on Add Measures Dimensions and check the box next to company code. Notice that the company code dimension and default members have been added to the table inside each of the account dimension members. Click the filter icon for company code to open the set filter for company code pop-up. Expand the total parent node, and then let's select the following company codes. We will choose WIDAM91, WIDCB91, and we will also choose CE91. Then click OK. As you can see, those company codes have been added to the table. In this lesson, we covered how to use the designer panel in SAC to add or modify a dimension or measure to the axes of the table, and then also how to change the order of the dimensions within the designer panel. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.